WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your local Chevy dealers and the 42 MPG Chevy Cruze. Now at your Chevy dealer, find the Cruze Eco with 42 miles per gallon, the best highway mileage of any gas engine in America. That's hybrid mileage without the hybrid price.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson. We'll talk more about your Sunday forecast in just a moment. Let's show you a couple amazing pictures of those waterspouts that were just off the lakefront here in Milwaukee. This was down on the south side, just off the South Shore Marina here. Charles Tellefson sent this photo in of the waterspout, and check this out. He zoomed in just a little bit. Really an amazing picture. This is probably just a couple of miles off the shore. Down on the south side, if you have any pictures, you can load them to the local section of WISN.com, or if you want to check out more of the waterspout pictures, you can go to our website, WISN.com, and just click on the local section. Now, for tonight, we're looking at some scattered showers across the area. Lows dip down into the upper 40s, and for your Sunday, well, more of the same. We'll see periods of clouds and periods of showers across the area. Keep the umbrella handy and certainly a plan B. Temperatures will be almost what they were on Saturday, right around 60 degrees, and the forecast changes very little right through Tuesday with highs in the low 60s, scattered showers from time to time, maybe even a rumble of thunder. Nighttime lows not really dipping much due to the clouds and periods of showers even during the nighttime hours. Finally, by the middle part of this coming week, we'll break the clouds up a little bit. Highs top out around 70, and we'll finally see some dry weather later on in the week. Check out the WeatherWatch 12 blog for more weather information.